take a look at some of the damage up above. Sky 5 was up above the scene here in Choctaw, one of the hardest hit areas around the Love's convenience store. And that's where we find Eyewitness News 5's Mark Opgrande live with the latest from there. Mark.
Yeah, Anita, good morning. Now, as we've been talking about all morning, 40 people were inside this Love's convenience store when the tornado rolled through. They were able to go all the way to the back in that freezer area because you can see how the side of it all collapsed. Now, let me just show you this real quick when we're out here. This is from the Doppler on Wheels. This is the Vortex 2 project. They've came over here to talk to our partners at Good Morning America here in just a little bit. So they've stopped by. But again, you can see it's been daylight now since the sun has come up. You can kind of see, just take a swath out here of look at all that damage, all the debris left just strewn up there in the field. It's going to be quite some time to go get that, pick that all up. But, a lot of glass and everything around here, too. So it's kind of a very dangerous situation. So there's going to be spending a lot of time cleaning up today. In fact, a lot of people are going to be spending a lot of time cleaning up today. We're live. Mark Opgrande, Eyewitness News 5.